old function.
Yeah, but these politicians are playing with death.
Yeah.
Look at this way. I come from a place that receives very high rainfalls. And we never expect rainfalls. Jakoya will tell you it is true. We don't expect rainfalls in December, January. So what is going on as far as drought is concerned is a normal thing. Now, even if we got rain today, it cannot translate into food in 3 months' time. Because Korea is telling us the strategic reserve can last us up to around 3 months from now. So even if we received rain, if I hear these days there are people who pray for rain. Supposing they prayed for rain and it failed today, Moses Kuria, we cannot have food in 3 months' time. Meaning we are already, I think we are jokers.
Those things are supposed to
Kuria,
work together.
Kuria, we must
the
stop
planning,
being jokers.
Okay, let's say.
Let me finish something I want to say.
Yes.
The point I want to make is this. I live in this country and I've lived in for a while now. Sometimes when you have shortage of sugar, or in this case maize, it is a strategy by people. It is an artificial shortage, a creation by people, so that the government may allow them to import these things duty-free. And in 2 months or 3 months, a guy has made 6 billion, they have distributed among 10 people, they are happy, and they sing up to elections in 2018. Please, Moses Kuria, Bill Okello, Jakoya Midiwo, you are politicians. Don't play with the lives of Kenyans. At one point, these people will eat your life. Please. Sometimes we have experienced shortages. And when you look at it.
All right.
Because if you went to Eldoret today, the grain area of
is
this country.
No, that is wrong.
Okay, let's hear
what
from
exactly
just a
point?
Moment.
Is it wrong to import maize?
If supposing we have enough here,
yeah.
But somebody like Moses Kuria or Manyora is creating an artificial shortage so that he can make
how is that being done?
It has been done many times.
Just a moment.
Sugar,
okay.
How is it being done specifically?
Just a moment.
You know these things
just a moment,
the academic just shouting
all right,
and
all right.
Things out. How is it being done?
Kuria, you are old enough to know that is true.
Okay,
you are old enough to know that is true.
Okay, just a moment.